Bishop Gumbleton lived like a pious man, knew all the words to God's incantations, and the words stumbled out like drunkards into the daylight. He broke good peace between John and May Jefferson, heard the confessions of men who would sin again, took off his vestments, settled down into the night. His whiskey glass sweated, he cried. He knew that high woods are higher than steeples, people are lower than low, and all their expensive devotions won't ransom their souls. Because Pilate killed Christ, but we chopped up his body.